often when we feel feelings that are uncomfortable, they often become this Everest that seemingly get bigger, more fear-provoking, especially when left unexplored or left by the wayside to grow unaware of. Let's begin today taking a nice deep, easy breath in through our nose and slowly letting it out. This practice here and now, in this present moment, thinking of a time in which you felt appalled, thinking about this event, maybe it was something that was out of your control. Maybe it was something that you did unknowingly. Maybe it was something said about you. Whatever it is, try to visualize this memory gently. As you consider this, try to feel whatever emotions are beginning to spawn. Try to feel sensations as they begin to build from this specific event. Feel in this moment the need to change or to fix. Try your best to let these sensations and emotions just be. Begin to explore now . Try to acknowledge where these sensations are being felt. Try and investigate where these sensations are in your being. Get to know the locations of these sensations here in this present moment. This may feel overwhelming or overpowering. Sensations of shame often are big, but try to sit with this sensation. Just be with this sensation here in this present moment. Know that you can explore this without any harm. If it does become too overwhelming or overpowering, know that you can bring your attention and awareness back to your breathing at any moment that you need to. Con- contemplate these sensations as you bring your awareness back to your breathing. Can this just be? Can I live with this sensation? Can I let it go? Does it need further exploration? Can I reframe this sensation? After contemplating this, let's take a moment, letting go of this exercise. Opening your eyes here and now to this present moment. Do you notice any changes?